Let us know about Newland's law of octaves. In 1865, a British chemist, Newland, proposed this law. He arranged 56 elements in the ascending order of their atomic weights into seven groups or seven rows, like this. Statement: every eighth element starting from a given element resembles in its properties to that of the starting or first element. If we consider hydrogen as first element, lithium second, G third, BO 4, carbon 5, nitrogen 6, oxygen 7, and fluorine is the eighth element. Now the properties of hydrogen and fluorine are similar. If we consider lithium as first element, the eighth element will be sodium. The properties of lithium and sodium will be similar according to Newland's law of octaves. Newland was the first to assign atomic numbers to the elements. There are seven musical notes in Indian musical system, such as sa, re, ga, ma, pa, da, ni, sa. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The eighth note is similar to first note. Similarly, every eighth element has similar properties with first element. Limitations: there are instances of two elements are fitted into same slot. Example: cobalt, nickel, platinum, iridium. Certain elements total dissimilar in their properties were fitted into the same group. For example, he arranged cobalt, nickel, palladium, platinum, iridium, which have different properties compared to halogens, in the same row. Those are fluorine, chlorine, bromine. Newland's periodic table was restricted to only 56 elements and did not leave any room for the new elements. So this is about the Newland's law of octaves and its limitations.